Disturbing the peace?
No.
Okay. Not me. I wouldn't disturb the peace. You'd be listening to Savage Gardening.